Washington State Department of Ecology says a crude oil spill in Fidalgo Bay is nearly cleaned up. The spill at the Shell Puget Sound refinery happened last night as a barge was moving 5 million gallons of oil to the refinery. The Department of Ecology, National Response Center, and Marine Spill Response Corporation all responded. The Ecology Department says there was no impact on the shoreline or wildlife.